You can change your paper style within Notes by tapping on the share icon in the top right-hand corner. Choose lines and grids. Choose your paper type. You can always go back and change the paper type again by tapping on the share icon, scrolling down to where it says lines and grids, and choosing a new paper style. Anything that you have drawn on there will still be saved.